What is the best way to hold the guitar when you're practicing? Hi, my name's Joe, welcome to the channel. Let's get straight into the lesson. Now, the position that I suggest for most people is more of a classical position where the guitar is on your left leg, or if you're left-handed, on the right leg. But this is a real key piece of equipment. If you do not use a guitar footstool, get yourself one. They are inexpensive. You can change the height of them. You can get them metal ones, wooden ones, all kinds. But that's going to really make a big difference to your practice. And what that does is raise up the guitar so that it's more comfortable to hold. You put the guitar on the leg that you've got the footstool on. Okay, so I'm right-handed. I've got the guitar on my left leg. And the guitar is just resting on the curved part of the guitar there. Now, the benefit of this position is that the guitar is central to you. It's right in front of you. It's easier on your wrist, which I'll show you the other position in a minute. Easier to play, easier to reach around the guitar. Also, you don't have to constantly hold on to the guitar the whole time. It will kind of sit there while you can adjust your music in front of you. Okay, so you see a lot of classical players play like this, but you see a lot of other players play like this also. And it is the position that I recommend a lot of people to play in. Okay, how high should you have the guitar? Basically, one thing to think about, you need your legs 90 degrees to the chair. So try to get a chair that you can adjust the height on. Do not use the backrest, because that will just give you poor posture. So right on the edge of the seat, not using the backrest, using a footstool, best way to sit with the guitar. Now, sometimes it helps to have a mirror just to see how you're sitting. It's very easy to carry tension in your neck and shoulders, so make sure that you're sitting up nice and straight. And when you're practicing and looking at your guitar, you're not overly stretching over to see what's going on. Okay, so make sure you're nice and loose. That's another subject, but really getting set up is going to help with all that too. Right, so that is the left hand position, and if I had an electric guitar, it's exactly the same thing. Okay, the other thing you can do is have a strap as well, which will also just steady the guitar a little. It's up to you how much you tilt the neck like this. It might be most people it's slightly easier to have it raised in the air a little bit. It's easier to get around and it's closer to you. Okay, and the strap is just there to keep that guitar even more secure, so if you want to move your music stand or adjust something, you can do. Okay, now the other position is on your right leg, what I call the cowboy position. And obviously if you're left-handed, on your left leg as well. Again, definitely use a footstool also, because that's going to raise up that guitar a little bit. If you don't, we end up leaning over to try and get to the guitar and get into bad kind of postural thing. So make sure that you're sitting up nice and straight. Just get that right level with the footstool. And again, have the strap on. Now, a lot of people play like this. I actually tend to swap between both sometimes. The downside to this is that it's harder on your wrist, because there's more of an acute angle on your wrist when you're trying to bend round, particularly when playing chords down this area of the fretboard. It's not central to your body anymore. You're on one side with the guitar, and it's harder to see what you're doing in some cases, unless you're tilting the guitar up. But it's a personal thing. It's not like one is better than the other, one is right, one's wrong. It's whatever feels good for you. Posturally, in the central to your body is better for you, so I would choose that option for most people. And also, it's very much like when you actually go to stand up with the guitar, it's going to be feel exactly the same, just with the weight of the guitar. Whereas if you learn to play right hand, right leg all the time on the side here, when you eventually join your band and you go to stand up to play, it's very, very different. The guitar moves over here, which can be very tricky if you've never done that before and you have a rehearsal. Okay, so must-haves for practicing is a music stand, is a guitar footstool of some kind, whatever that might, that could be some books, but at least you could get yourself a movable footstool that you can adjust the height on. And that is the best posture to sit in when it's central to your body. for me, the left leg. I hope that's helped. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time.